This week, the British royal family announced that Prince William will marry Kate Middleton. Why does American society seem to care so much? Do you care? Will you be watching?
I'll definitely be watching, of course. I think Americans are fascinated by royalty because we don't have that here.
Will I be watching? Yes.
I think I would watch. I think it's nice that he's marrying a regular girl.
Is there a U.S. couple that would receive this much publicity for getting married? Who?
I can't really think of anyone coming from royalty in this country.
Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. Of course.
I can't think of anyone, quite honestly.
I don't think anybody else is at that same level of interest.
Are the royals to blame for our concept of a fairy tale wedding?
I don't think the royal family did that. I think fairy tales did that.
The reality is that that is a fairy tale wedding.
Do women still dream about a perfect wedding day?
Of course, that's every woman's ultimate dream, that special day.
Me personally, not, but I do think that women still like the idea of having some huge, fantastical, over-the-top wedding.
People around the world saw Princess Diana as an icon. Does Kate need to fill those shoes? What do you think about William proposing with his mother's ring?
The United Kingdom, they're ready to turn a page and look at Kate from a total different view.
I think people will look to that naturally just because she is the next princess.
I think her receiving the ring from William shows how much he loved his mother and how much he loves her.